गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द लिंग्विस्टिक नोट्स ऑफ पेपर 10 यूनिट 4. फ्रेंड्स, वी डिस्कस अप टू नाउ द 4 लिंग्विस्टिक नोट्स. फर्स्ट वन, ओके मीन्स ओ फॉर ओरल एंड के फॉर कॉक्रीट. It is American English word used by illiterate American postmen, and due to their illiteracy they cannot capable to pronounce this word properly. That's why they make the abbreviation form of oral concrete means OK. Second, we discuss sandwich. Means it was a fourth Earl of Sandwich, John Montagu, in 18th century in England. He was too much fond of playing cards, and due to this fondness of playing card, he has not time even to eat, and he cannot want to spare the time for eating. That's why he demanded to his cook such kind of the food items, put a meat of trucks, a piece of meat tucked between two breads, and so that he easily eat in one hand and one hand he play the cards. And we know about that sandwich in the market. Now time it becomes a popular food, a popular fast food. Between the two bread, there was a vegetable. Okay, friend. The third one, television. Television is English words. It derived from English language, but it is invented due to the industrial revolution. There are number of the product were invented during the time, so that those are the scientists, they want the name of the product which automatically indicated the meaning of the words itself. For example, we can say that washing machine. So the name itself show that the meaning of the word. That's why they use the television. Television words is divided into two parts. One part, tele, means far, and vision means sight. Far sight mean in Gujarati dur darshan. There are other words of scientific invention came into the existence. Television, telephone, telepathy, etc. The third one and fourth one is boycott. Captain Charles Boycott is the agent of England in Ireland due to the land war between England and Ireland. As a ruler or as a agent of Britain, Captain Charles Boycott was very harsh or cruel by nature. That's why he ordered strictly to the tenant or natives or workers of farm to do the hard work with less payment. So the workers of farming decided to protect Captain Charles Wycott by passive resistance, and so that anybody asks to them, those worker, what are you doing? We are boycott, in the sense to deny the work with passive resistance. In simple language or Gujarati, नम्रता पूर्वक काम करवानी मनाई करवी के असहकार आफवो. We revise these four words. Thank you.